Hey, so one thing that I'm seeing before I show the next thing is that you guys, some of you guys are going straight legged right here. You're letting rigor mortis set in and you're sipping them up right here doing a trust fall. I'm not doing that. I'm keeping my foot that's touching him bent right here. Because if it's straight, it's going to be hard to not straighten out this other leg. And this other leg, when I fall, imagine it without a partner, when I fall right here, it's got to be my plant foot. Because what happens if it lands on the mat? He's going to belly out, right? So I have to make sure I can access this plant foot right here. So that's kind of why I take that little half step and I keep this leg bent. I don't want it straight right here. Okay, that puts a lot of pressure on this other leg. And I almost have to straighten it out if I don't want to break my ankle. So I take my little cheat step here, fall back, all right? So I just want to make that point for you guys. So next point, when we learned this, he was doing what? He was leaning forward, right? So if he didn't go anywhere and I tried this when he was leaning forward, do you think in a match it'd be a good idea to hit this? No, right? I had to learn this the hard way. This was, one of my high school matches looked like this. Oh crap, right? So if he's really committed to this forward lean, I do my roll through tilt, but this time I do throw my elbow, okay? So same thing, he's really leaning forward, there's no back pressure. Obviously if I leave my feet here, I'm just gonna slide down. So now I throw my elbow, I tuck my head, and I high leg just like before, almost like a back step, like I'm throwing, okay? Be prepared, he is gonna land on you. I'll take a little bit of pain to get back points all day though, okay? He's gonna land on you, you continue the roll, get your near fall. Throw my elbow, readjust, right? My high leg, or my back step, whatever you wanna call it, is important. And then I'm throwing the elbow, and one thing that keeps him, it's a little bit harder to land with his knee to the ceiling, so one thing that keeps him on his back is throwing the elbow in this case, and I'm pinching my elbow to my knee right here to keep him from bailing out. Everybody see that? So even if he lands here, this saves me enough seconds right here where I can readjust for a good load up, okay? One more time on our feet. He's really leaning forward, right? I throw my elbow, throw the back of my head, high leg, readjust, all right? Control your mat